Good morning mga kaibigan, mga subscribers. Ngayon meron tayong recipe. Magluluto na tayo ng green, fried green banana. Pakilala ko muna itong ating mga ingredients. Ingredients natin ay itong banana. Ito hiwain natin dito yung banana. Dalawang masikabilaan para hindi tayo mahirapan sa ating pagbabalat. One, like this. This one. We will put here in our basin we have water with salt so that it will not become dark. Kasi yung dagta ng saging na hilaw ay magkukos yan ng mahihitim pag hindi mo binabad sa tubig na may asin. Yan. Hatiin natin. Yan. Ito. Hatiin natin dito. Salt for taste. This one is seasoning. Oh, look at this. This is seasoning. And this is the oil for our fry. This is a silicone, a hot pepper. That's one. This one is onions. So, we will start our recipe. This one, we will just put, this is salt to be put here in water. So that the banana, green banana will hindi ito mangingitim. It will not dark. It will prevent darkness in our banana. This one is an oil. We will put in our hands, in our knife, so that the dagta ng saging na hilaw, babalatan natin ang saging. Ganito. Ganito ang pagbabalat. Banana in a water with salt. You see? It is not dark. Because the water has a salt. So we will clean it. Like this one. And we will drain. So this one, you see, the water, you throw the water. And this one, we will slice the banana, grated banana, like this one. So we will put this a little bit. This one is seasoning. Look at this. This is seasoning. This is salt to taste. And we will put 1 tablespoon. 1 tablespoon baking soda. This one. This is baking soda. And this one is baking powder. We will mix this one. We will add another 1 tablespoon of baking powder. Egg. Ito na yung natin, yung finished product, yung Acara recipe, plantain, green banana. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Hanggang sa muli. Bye-bye. Salamat sa inyong panonood.